Hello, today we visit Oceanogràfic in Valencia.
This aquarium represents one of the deepest parts of the Mediterranean Sea. It's the coralligen part of the Mediterranean Sea. And we can find a special inhabitant. It's the angular rope shark, Oxynotus centrina. It's a special shark. Now we have a couple. We have two, one female and one male. Which is important of these animals is that we learn a lot of them thanks to having them. For example, we learn that they mainly prey on other elasmobranch eggs. So they are just eating shark and ray eggs from other animals of the exhibition. We have to supply the eggs for them to feed. And thanks to understanding this, we can know a lot about the morphology and we can understand a lot of the morphology of these animals that we do not imagine before. Things about the mouth shape, the lips shape, the recovery of big dermal denticles all over the body, almost like thorny, like a thorny body. We are right now the only aquarium in the world that has this species. I'm not sure if you are going to be able to capture this, but at the entrance of the cave you can see one yellow brownish thing in the bottom. This is the egg of a skate. The skate that is laying behind the rock. And these animals, the angular rope shark, can prey in this egg, but right now they are used to be fed by hand. The diver just take one egg and put in the mouth of the animal, and the animal start preying on the egg.
Subscribe to our channel now to never miss a new video, and don't forget to give this video a thumb up.